Next month, here like clockwork. Several members of our audience have asked about you blocking people on Twitter. Last month, a federal appeals court did rule that actually President Donald Trump can't block critics from his Twitter account. Have you unblocked people after this ruling?
So this is an interesting question. So what I will say, this is on my personal Twitter page. The only time that I block people is when they are abusive, when they, I feel like it's threatening, or if they are making comments about my children, or something that's completely inappropriate. That being said, it is my personal account. I went back in and tried to unblock some people, and I actually, I don't know how to do it. I'm not savvy, and I'm sure it's something that's really simple. I just have to get someone to show me how to do it. But I know a few people who I previously blocked have created other accounts, so they are back in. So technically, they aren't blocked. They're still communicating with me and expressing their opinions.
Well, thank you for answering that. I think anybody who's on social media kind of has to make decisions like that, but only, of course, the mayor has a lot more decisions to make like that. And it is a really important and emotional topic for Americans, how we interface with public officials on social media. So we will see what the courts continue to say.
Well, and what I'll say on that, I try and monitor my social media because I get a lot of useful information from folk on whether it's they're concerned about a pothole or if they're having some issues. So I try and monitor it as best I can so that I can be responsive to people. But it is difficult when people are, and it's not that I can take the personal attacks and the criticism. I'm not referring to that. I'm referring to what I consider to be abusive and bullying and degrading commentary.
Sure. Mike Powell asks a somewhat facetious question. When can we remove Atlanta from Georgia?